welcome back to the Iron Chapel. Today I'm going to be starting a series on my training vlogs. Today we're supported by Total War, Dark Ice. Felt tired this morning, so we popped some of this and it's going to carry us through this lift. Finished my bench sets. Had two sets at 195 and then one at 185. I like to do one heavy set as the top set, a tapering set, which is usually the same weight or slightly lighter than the top set, and it's less reps, and then drop down to a drop down set that is less weight and less reps. And that's how I like to do most of my training. With bench, the weights are a lot closer because it's not as exhausting. When I do heavy deadlifts like I will tomorrow, the weights will be much more spread out and range. Like, I'll start with heavier weight and then drop down to much lighter weight. So now I'm on to cleans, and this I use hook grip. In my last phase of training, I had a lot of just hook grip static holds, but in this phase I don't have as much. I do it once a week with my grip training, and now I just do hook grip for some more deadlifts, cleans, and anything like that, any accessory work for the deadlift and other grip involving training. Also, rows that you hook grip for. Did a few sets of cleans, went up to 185, and I did the set which I recorded, which felt really weak, so I just did a few pulls up, and the set after that I did a couple doubles, so that wasn't too bad after I got that warmed up. Now we're on to hip thrusts.